Good afternoon, children. Welcome to today's class. Today I am going to discuss the question answers of pre-annual unit test. The answers of the pre-annual unit test question paper I will discuss today. Okay, so let's start. Let's have the form, question form here. See, this was the question. So the first question was, choose the correct option. The insoluble substance formed during a chemical reaction is called reactant, effervescence, precipitate, none of these. So is insoluble substance formed during a chemical reaction, this will be a precipitate. Okay. So this was the answer, correct answer. Next, the oxides showing the property of both acids and bases are called amphoteric oxide. The options were acidic oxide, basic oxide, neutral, and amphoteric. So as they can act both as acids and bases, the oxides, so it will be amphoteric. Which of the following color changes take place when litmus paper is tested with an acid? So we know, if we dip a blue litmus in acidic solution, then the blue color of the litmus will turn to red. So acid can turn the litmus paper, the color of the litmus paper, to red. So the first option only will be the correct option. Litmus paper turns red. Okay, so next, move on. Which of the following elements can replace magnesium from a solution of magnesium sulfate? So, zinc, iron, aluminium. These three are below magnesium. Calcium is the answer. Calcium is the option, right option here. Okay, because calcium in the activity series, calcium is above magnesium. Calcium is placed above magnesium. So, calcium can replace magnesium from a solution of magnesium sulfate. Zinc, iron, and aluminium, these three are below of magnesium, that's why they cannot replace magnesium. Okay, so calcium will be the answer, right answer. The valency of phosphate radical. Phosphate, we know this is the formula of phosphate is PO4 3 minus. So 3 minus means valency will be 3. Argentum is the Latin name of. It will be Ag, that means silver, and gold's Latin name is aurum, Au. Okay, argentum is silver. Which of the following radical is trivalent? It will be chromium. Cr3 plus, we write chromium is having valency 3. The number of oxygen atoms present in sulfite radical. Sulfite is SO3 2 minus. Okay, sulfate is SO4 2 minus, whereas sulfite is SO3 2 minus. So number of oxygen atoms present in sulfite radical, this will be 3. Okay. Which of the following oxide do not show any color change with litmus paper? So the acidic oxide or basic oxide, they will show color change with litmus paper. Whereas if we have a neutral oxide, that will not change its color. So here NO is the neutral oxide. So the answer will be NO. Next. To get a balanced equation in the production of ammonia from hydrogen and nitrogen, the number of ammonia molecule produced will be. So the balanced equation was, we know in the production of ammonia from nitrogen and hydrogen, well-known reaction is there. That is N2 plus 3H2, we will get 2NO3. To HNO3, सॉरी अमोनिया नो सो एच टू प्लस इन एच टू प्लस थ्री एच टू प्लस टू एन टू थ्री एच टू प्लस एन टू वी विल गेट टू एन एच थ्री टू अमोनिया मॉलिक्यूल वी विल गेट सो इट विल बी टू ओके सो द क्वेश्चन वॉज हाउ मेनी द नंबर ऑफ अमोनिया मॉलिक्यूल प्रोड्यूस्ड इन दिस रिएक्शन इन द बैलेंस्ड रिएक्शन दैट विल बी टू ओके थ्री हाइड्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल एंड वन नाइट्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल विल रिएक्ट टुगेदर टू प्रोड्यूस टू अमोनिया मॉलिक्यूल नेक्स्ट दिस वन इज डन अच्छा नाउ मैच द फॉलोइंग विद द अप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शन गिवन बिलो एक्सोथर्मिक रिएक्शन दिस विल मैच विद इन एक्सोथर्मिक हीट विल इवॉल्व ओके इन एंडोथर्मिक हीट एब्जॉर्ब्ड combination reaction we know two or more substance combine to produce a one or more substance so this will be x plus y is equal to xy this is a kind of combination reaction soluble bases are called alkali double displacement reaction this is ad plus bc is equal to ac plus bd next choose true false against the following statement oxides of non-metals are generally acidic and so oxides of non-metals like carbon dioxide sulfur dioxide these are generally acidic in nature this is true if we add water in the, in it then it will produce acids that's why these are called acidic in nature so this is true and endothermic reaction is accompanied by an increase in the temperature of the surrounding. In endothermic reaction, temperature cannot increase because it will absorb energy or heat. So this will be false. And endothermic reaction is accompanied by an increase in the temperature of the surrounding. No, this is false. It will decrease the temperature of the surrounding. Next, chemical equation tells us how fast or slow the reaction proceeds. This is also false. From a chemical reaction, we cannot understand whether this will the completion of the reaction will be far away or very it's very fast. So we cannot tell that from a chemical equation. So this is false. Magnesium is present in manganate radical. No, in manganate radical we have manganese okay it's not magnesium so this is also false MnO4 minus okay so magnesium is not there magnesium is not there manganese is there Mn In a balanced equation of potassium nitrate, one molecule of oxygen gas is produced. So potassium nitrate means KNO3. When it will, if we see the reaction KNO3 from 2 KNO3, we will get 2 KNO2 plus O2. Okay, so one molecule of oxygen gas is produced. So this is true. So this was the answer. Okay, let me take the screenshots here. Many of you have not taken that, so don't do this. Okay, just. So this is all for today, children. You just go through these answers, and I think this week we are going to get the project topics. When we will get the live class, I will discuss the project topics with you all. So till then, keep studying and take very good care of yourself.
Have a nice day.